All right, everybody, we're going to go over the grade box. We can get this submitted. Guys, if you didn't get your card sent in, I'm sorry, we got to get it sent. So we're already about 15 days past what I wanted to do. So we're going to go over everyone's cards. I'm going to wait to do easies and GGs until he gets in the room. I hope somebody's not grading that. I don't know where we left off on the previous grades. Pat Sox has listed quite a few cards for me on eBay, too. I do have a box up here that I've been put, I think, is already listed. Mother fudge! Why do you hate me? Box of cards. Okay, there he is. Commercial, golly. I have these cards here. Already done. God, how the heck does one? Here is it. I'm losing my hair at like an alarming rate. Okay, here's what I got in the done box. All right. Okay. That's nice. I haven't seen any cards like that out of the best. I've opened a billion. Is that your second one? Oh, yeah, it's Aloha. There we go. And this one's good. Okay. Oh, man. Is this gradable? I think it is. Here's one of Gigi's. I don't know if you're wanting to keep track of these, Gigi, or not, but Easy's Easy's creating a spreadsheet, so if any of these Easy you want, I mean Gigi, you don't want graded, let us know. If I see something that shouldn't be graded, I will immediately tell ya. This card actually looks pretty good. By the way, the Pat Day. This. This one does as well. This one looks good. What number were you on there, Easy? I forgot. Okay. I just sold this car for 40 bucks. I think we went through all these already to make sure they were good, but so far they're all good, Gigi. And if there's any doubles, we're not... Okay, so we're going to make sure we're not going to submit two. Unless it's the same person. I think we did already, didn't we, Gigi? And I think you emailed it to us. Did we confirm that the picture's already been taken and we have record of it? Or do I need to? I'll put it aside and we'll come back to it. Schwarber kind of has not really bad, but some whiting on the corners. I mean, it'll probably get 9.5 at best. Worst 9. Looks good otherwise. You can just see it a little bit easier with the red. This card should be good. Same with this. Nice. That's awesome, dude. You should grade this no matter what. Him, GG. I forgot how many you had in there. Are you sure you want to submit this many? If you see something you don't want to submit, tell me. I take it out. If I see something not worth, I mean, grade it like it's bad. Okay. That looks good. They're probably around 15 for an auto if we... Oh, I get a special this month. Yeah, I'll let you know if I see something bad. And if you guys can spot it, let me know too. Oh. That's nice. Mostly looking for corners and centering. Oh, that's easies now? Are you grading this easy? Okay. Let me get it in a real case. Boom. I got something similar to this, too. I was holding back for you. Damn it. That's nice. Dude, that's freaking hot as hell. You're drunk. Go home. Damn. Gigi's got some big bucks in this freaking box. Where did you get this one? Did you send this to me? The plate is magenta. Wonder how the heck it gets dusty in a box. My, dude, this place is just dustier than hell. With all the the card flakes and the old building and the clutter. in my head. Oh, I'm not on YouTube now. I didn't. We were just not doing anything except for going over the grade box, DC. Sorry, I just got an email. I'm reading it. Hold on a second. Let me reply real quick. Alright, sorry. You push yours in far, Easy. It makes me nervous. It scrapes bottom and it hurts. I want to draw nuts on it. If this comes back a 9, you're gonna send it to PSA? Why does it say Mickbox easy? I don't. Is there something funny we forgot? I forgot about. There's CRs. Okay. Oh God! I forgot about that. Oh, okay. Man, that's hotter than Princess Leia. Where's my water? Man, darn it. Oh, yeah. Will Smith. Oh, yeah, I remember that card. Okay, so that's all the ones we've already got logged. Alright, let's focus on Gigi's now. Man, will this one grade, do you think? No, it doesn't look bad. This one might be riskier, Gigi, but it don't look bad. Let me know when you got it listed. Oh, DeMarcus Ayers. Rookie color guard 168 out of 199. Preferred football 2016. Oh, sorry. 290. I need to get I need to get socks on, man. I'm cold.
Oh, wow.
That what? This one? All right. Here's Gigi's. Good Lord, Gigi. I didn't know you sent so much. Alright, let me go strap it in. I'm gonna go take a piss. I didn't realize this was gonna be a real job. Where did you learn to tape? Easy School of Taping? Nice. All right. Should I just leave them in the one touch, or should I, semi-rigid them? Wait, I think they like it better. Let me just see the card. Oh yeah, I definitely want a semi-rigid this one. It's a heavy card for being so thin. probably, we may not get through all this tonight, I don't assume. Do you want your, well, it's all sticky from tape, I doubt you want it back. Sanchez, I don't know what this is. 2014, Bowman Sterling. BSPA. Okay. Oh man, I pulled a 101 the other day. Oh, I sold it too. Crap, I gotta ship it. Good thing I remembered that. In a box of, I actually bought and paid out of my own money a box of this. And got a 101, some stupid guy. Chipper Jones, 101. What do they call these? Press proofs. HT-CJ. 101. I think, I don't know if they have a color. It's black, I think. I think that's, this is this year or last year's, GG? I can't read it. 2015? It's too small. I can't read it. Oh, it's 16. Okay. I pulled it. You think I can remember all that crap? Mickey Money. Leaf Clear, Mickey Moniak. Perfect Game, Leaf Clear. I think this is 2015. Let me get the number. This is nice. Number BAMM2, Badass Mickey Money 2, and it is 2015. Yeah, it's from the Leaf Pack, but does the brand will be. Damn, I pulled a Clayton Kershaw? No, this gotta be from another room. /15/25, definitely 16, Clayton Kershaw. I think they're orange. Don't know the parallel number. I did? I don't remember it. Kershaw, sorry, is HTCK. Nolan Ryan. Wait, what is this? 2016. Is this Bowman draft? Yeah, 2016 Bowman draft. I assume you looked all these over before you sent them, Easy. I won't redo it. Alright, so Global Icons, Tim Howard. Looks like this is Spectra. 2016-17 Spectra Soccer. 2 out of 10. Number. Is it GI? Yeah, GI-TH. Global Icons, GI. Got it? All right. What's this piece of crap? Dak? All right. This is Prime Signatures Quad. 7 out of 10. Number SQQB2. Christian Hackenberg, Dak Prescott, Cardell Jones, and Jeff Driscoll. I'll leave this one in the one touch. Oh, sorry. I'm tired, man. How does it look? I can pop it out and take a look. Well, I don't need to. The front looks great. Damn, that's a nice card. 5-star. What, this year 5-star? Damn. No. Yeah. It looks good, man. For a fat card, it looks really good. Centering might be a tad bit fat right there. But not bad. And the number is FAJP-CB. Check edge. I mean, yeah, I have to pop it out. Edge looks great. Wonder if I shouldn't just put this in a that's much better. So it doesn't rattle around in there. It fits in there actually quite well. These are oversized. Oh, the VIN? We could do it that way. I mean, it fits though. It's not that fat. You know, it's not the VIN. It's not quite VIN. Well, yeah, it is the VIN, but I'll leave this one in it since it's already in it. That's nice. Did I pull that? I think I did, didn't I? Five star, 31 out of 50, FSACRI. Looks good. Alright, we got the GG's 2 Dynasty. Jose De Leon. 1 out of 10. Topps Dynasty. I know. It's just a real cry all over it. APJU1, by the way. 4, got it. Okay. Take a little. Chris Sale, Topps Dynasty, that's cool right there. I wonder what the guy ever got in that case of cards I sent. He bought that case of Dynasty for $1,600. Personal case. Alright, man, I don't know if I want to send these in. I don't know if I got the money to. That's the problem. Definitely sending this one in. K-Line 50 what? 4. Forgot. Yeah, you do. You have a lot more, dude. You got a bajillion. I just grabbed what was front. This one's, well, I'm just going to put Kiz. I'm not going to make Card Collective pay for them all. Well, I guess I can now. I'm not going to resell it, so I'll come back to these. There we go. Another GG. Jim Cunning printing plate. This is Star Wars Masterwork. Jim Cummings 101. Okay. I assume you got the K-Line, right? $55 K-Line. I don't remember. I think that's mine. I'm pretty sure it is. Yes, these are all mine. I was gonna grade them, but I might not. We'll go back and do mine later. I don't know where it came from. I'm definitely going to grade this one. This is, you got one of these? This is, what is this, 2015 Topps 60th Anniversary PAX Auto. This one's not numbered. Card number is 16ORA-DM. Or is that 16? No. T60RA-DM. T60RA-DM. So T60RA-DM. Did you get in the break or did you get in the personal? Nice. Let me know when you got that one. I got this and I don't remember how I got it. In a break, but I don't think I paid for the spot. I think I drafted it. And I don't know if I should grade this one or not. Man, hold on. This one might be a yay or an nay. About a 75. Let me look at the surface. If the surface is not, see, like, damn. Alright. Might just sell this one. Oh man, I gotta probably do that one. We'll go back through mine later. Damn, dude, I wanna do all my stinking tigers. I got Bismarcky in there. Another K-line. Do I dare grade that Ty Cobb? Alright, we'll have to go back through mine. Which one's a seller? Oh, yeah, definitely. I got that one in a, just opened a box one day. All right, here we go. CR Hender. I'm gonna put CRs all in one pile. We'll go back through and get his. Easy, easy, lethal, 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 lethal. All right. Let's get Cha-Cha's out of the way. I don't think he's got many. So we have Braxton Miller, 2016. Spectra football, 16 out of 35. RRPS-BM. Oh man, I love them. I'm a big fan of them. Alright. Oh crap, whose is that? Is that yours, Gigi? It's gotta be. Or that might have just fallen into the grade box. GG, 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 CR, GG, GG. Yeah, I don't think anybody would grade that. I think I threw it in the KK and it fell into it. GG, 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 I forgot about that card. GG. Alright. Well, let's knock this one out. GG. Eight out of ten, Willie Mays, 2008, celebrity cut auto, Donruss celebrity cuts, 2008. Damn, Willie, hit the sticker. This should fall into my garbage. I'm definitely going to grade these two. Probably that one. Oh, sorry. 96. GG with the big old fatty. I'm just going to leave it in this. Tape the top. It probably won't move. 2016 Star Wars Masterworks. Garrick Hagon. 6 out of 10. Medallion. Relic. Number is, there is no number. Weird, no number. Alexander Nylander. One out of five, 2016 Heroes and Prospects. It's in the game used Heroes and Prospects. I always forget the number. AGAN1. Same thing. Let me know if when you're ready. Okay, Hunter Renfro, 1 out of 1, 2016 holiday bonus box. So I don't know how they're going to list this one. It's going to be tricky because it's kind of a buyback-ish type product. It originally was 2013 Leaf. State Pride, Leaf Metal, I assume. SPHR1, 101. Charlotte, what is this? Wow, that's a 101? Damn, brother. I don't remember pulling a 101. This is 2016 Topps WWE Now Then and Forever. Shoot, it's right there. I don't see a number. GG Victor Robles, 15 out of 15, 2015 Contenders Baseball, Victor Robles International Autograph, number 30. Serial numbers 15 out of 15. You didn't say that last night. GG. Ezekiel Elliott. 2016 Spectra Football, 32 out of 35, die cut, number 162. This is printing plate, 2016 Masterworks, Sean Crawford, black on card auto, not numbered printing plate. My balls are just squishy. Getting squishied. I don't remember where we're at in the numbering. I'm getting tired. Ah.
It's here.
I just said my balls are getting squishy on camera recording. They're just getting squished in the pants. That's what I meant. Guess I could stand up and let them breathe a little bit.
Oh yeah.
I'm not wearing boxers, I'm wearing briefs. Kyle Tucker, 2016 Bowman draft paper. 15 out of 50. Ah, damn, that just made it worse. I think there's no girls on it. Number BD137. Yeah, 137. 137. Man, it's chill now. I forgot. Forrest Whitley. What is this? Bowman draft? Uh, 2016 Bowman draft, 314 out of 499. CDA FW out of 499. CDA FW. Oh, sorry. I got another free spot. Reverend Rev Run. That looks good.
Yeah.
Sickles. All right, 2016, 15, Americana S run, number S run, not numbered. Dude, I am groggy, man. I actually. What? This is not mine? 2016 Contenders Football, Matthew Stafford, 21 out of 24, cracked ice, number 30. Oh yeah, this was a trade I was really nice to GG and let him have, even though I should have eaten this card up, but 11 out of 25. Ah! Boom is best. I think so. Probably on this side if you did. I'm doing the right side right now. It's either or. In fact, I started to get your box together today, but it's big. It's going to be big. Not as big as the last one. Half as big. Oh, sorry. 11 out of 25. 96 BBA-JD. 96 BBA-JD. Oh, damn it, dude. Let me stand up for a second. Let me go get the water. Alright, here we go, baby. All right, got the GG. Oh man, we may need to just get through GGs and make a second video. I don't know if I'm gonna last much longer. I gotta get to sleep at some point. Wife's gonna be here bright and early to knock out the rest of the shipping. We're like 75% done. We almost just have this week's to do, which is amazing. So she's gonna get here in the morning and help with the. Out of 25, get the regulars from last weekend, because we got all the regulars up to last weekend, so we're good on the regulars. I wanted to get to halfway's bed tonight. Dang, I'm groggy though. Gigi's is 99% of what. Yeah, this is rough, guys. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Out of 25. 9 out of 25. I actually have one of these too. I won't grade it this time. Thought about it. Bryce Harper, 2011. Oh man, I need to get more of this. I love it. Heritage Baseball, minor leagues, I think. Yes, sir. Number 16. God, I had a hair in my mouth. Dude, I'm losing my hair a lot. I must be stressed or something. It's pretty stressful lately, guys. It's really stressful. Gigi needs to take a vacation and fly to Joplin. I'm trying to get everyone. I even said Cal. I was like, Cal, you need to go to Joplin. He actually said yes, but I doubt he would. Emily Mead, this one looks nice. 5 out of 25. 2016 contender, 15 Americana. S-EM. What's in Louisiana? That sounds kind of boring. New Orleans. Ah, casinos. Out of 25. 5 out of 25. 5 out of 25. I called it out 3 times. You must be lagging or something. Like, I mean, must be missing my call out. I wonder if somebody dropped it in chat while we did it, it might go quicker. Like, typed all the info in chat. Anyways, 2016, season five, top season 5. Melissa McBride, Chad Coleman. What is it now? Gigi. Out of 99. Do you need both sides or just 38 out of 99? Alright. The Troutster. Now this one's going to grade bad on centering, I think, I assume, assuming that this is skinny. Number 44, I think there's a short print one too, this I don't think it is. Got it. All right. Cool. Walking Dead season 4, I believe. Yep. I don't think this is tops. Nope, Cryptozoic. Greg Nicotero, I don't know how to spell, N-I-C-O-T-R-E-O, T-E-R-O, GN3, not numbered. Okay, so that's all of Gigi's on this side. That's... CC, that's me. Rock. One of these is not going to get sent in. That is going to. GG. Wizard. This is your deck, right? GG. Pretty sure of it. Just want to make sure I forgot to write. Yep, alright. GG on the Masterworks. 101. Hold on, I gotta get an address from this guy in the room. Okay. I don't know if I've made the other card trades yet, so if you see one that's yours, easy, let me know. GG. On the Julio Urias. Wojo, Aloha, GG, 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 GG. Now this one's yours, right, Easy? GG. Here's your Z that came from, I think, PP. Are you grading this one easy? Card Collective. Kel. This is Ian. This is Card Collective. Card Collective. Luke. GG. Cal wants to grade this, but I don't think we can. There's Easy. I have to figure out what it costs for a box of this and calculate it in the cost. I'm just kidding. Top loaders. Alright. Easy. Mostly just organizing them now. You may want to pick this up again. Easy. If you see one you don't want to grade easy, let me know. You do? For you semi all your cards? Oh yeah. That's true. Chief Aloha. GT. Should I grade that bad dog? I should. GT. Gosh, this is all what you still need to go through, we need to go through for you. That's cool. Okay. I think this is all that's left of... I don't see it in here. No, yeah. This is all that I have left for you in here. All the rest is GG's. He's got ass loads of cards. We're going to have to just come back another night. I've got a migraine. It's getting late. I only see Paul Molitor, Justin Thomas, the Wentz, the Guerrero, the Sting, and the Beth. And CR has the Peyton, the Eli Apple, the Ben Simmons, and the Perez. Lethal has the Collins, Lowe, Junior, Rick and Manning that we need to add to the sheet. I'm going to put the stuff in this box as the add to the sheet. This one's yours. And then, just for the camera's sake, so people can watch, we have Aloha with the cracked ice, Big Chief with the Sting out of 50. Out of 23 cracked ice, Aloha, Fulmer. We have Young Guns, Austin Matthews for Al Monroe, Lance, Altuve, 1 out of 5. Wow, that's cool. We have Ian with the Indian, AJ Reed with Lance, Ian with the Cam Gibson, Cal with the Tony Gwynn. Reyes, what's that? Frazier, 2 out of 10 for Aloha. Aloha, Ben Simmons, camo. Carlos Correa, Mike Wojo, Woody. Guerrero, Wizard, purple. Ian, this is the one I think you're not gonna do. Yeah. This is the one I'm going to pull for you. Oh. All right, Sandstorm, Vlad Guerrero Jr., card number, not numbered, Wizard, purple. I think we might need to screen these because 176 out of 250, Vlad, Correa, Mike Wojo. Oh, that's right. Yep. 4 out of 10, Correa. Aloha. Ten out of 25. I can't think right now. In case you didn't get a good cut, view of that. Clint Frazier, 2 out of 10. Elite triple threads. FTSA-CF, Alex Reyes, Lance, 39 out of 75, number, Tony Gwynn, Kel, yeah, Cam Gibson, Ian Rockford. Oh, this is the one I think we want right here. Yeah, this is the one we want. This one had a real bad set of surface. That's gunk on it and stuff. The number on it is 20 out of 25, BCA-CG. AJ Reed, Lance. Not numbered. Another one for Ian. Not numbered. Lance, 1 out of 5. 2016 Heritage. And Young Guns for L. Monroe, Luke Monroe. 201, 2016-17 Upper Deck Series 1 Hockey. Aloha, Carson Fulmer, 7 out of 23, cracked ice, card number 4 of 2015 Contenders, Big Chief, Sting, 5 out of 50, not numbered, doesn't have a card number, Aloha, cracked ice, Schwarber, number is 6, Easy with the Beth Green out of 10. Not numbered. Sting. Six out of 11. The Beth Green is 2 out of 10. V Lad Jr. Purple, 20 out of 250. Wentz, not numbered. Goodwin Champions, Justin Thomas. Paul Molitor, 17 out of 25. Is it? Nice. Out of 30, number 33. Here we got Zach Collins, Lethal. 13 out of 99. Lethal, Josh Lowe. 17 out of 250. Junior, Lethal. 2 out of 5. Walking Dead, Season 4. AL2. Lethal, Matt Manning. 29 out of 50. C.R. Hender. Out of 15, Peyton Manning, number 86. Cha-Cha, Eli Apple, 2016 Panini Spectra Football, 188 out of 199. C.R. Hender, Ben Simmons, number 261, 2016 Hoops, base, C.R. Hender. Perez, 16 out of 50, C.R. Hender, oh man, all the GGs, oh. Here's the ones I'm going to grade for sure. I'm going to grade the Tim Tebow, 4 out of 10. Number 99. Man, I don't know. Should I grade this? Not yet. I tried to sell it and wasn't getting anything. I don't know, should I grade that? It looks like it's high. It's a tough one, man. I don't think so. Yeah, I'm selling it. I was hoping to grade it and get more money, but... I'm gonna grade this one probably for sure. Let me go through, and I'm gonna make a separate video for GG, dude. There is like 50 cards here. Dude, this is $300 is what this is. Yeah, but it's Orphan Black Season 1. Yeah, and that'll give me time to go through my cards here to see which ones I want to grade, too, because I'm not sure yet. So, I'll upload the video at this point. That's everybody but Gigi's and mine. I'll make a separate video and get that up. I might do this as early as I can tomorrow. Cool. Yeah, well, we should be able to. I still gotta...